Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Captain Mag 28 here, Farm Sim 19. Episode 3, Fenton Forest Animal Farm. Alright. And unfortunately, we brought the weight with us. We didn't need to. Now, I have not done much with sugar beets or potatoes, so there's going to be a bit of a learning curve here. Like, do we just buy seeds? All right, and where are they? No? Oh, they are back over there. Alright, we'll launch the drone to help us move into position here. Ridge marker, open cover. Ah! Okay. Sugar beets. How do you get them in? Ah, okay. Well, they're in the back one. They won't go in the front. Okay. Well, I don't know. About this. Ah, just too slow. Don't have enough patience. That's kind of cool. Okay, so I am assuming sugar beets won't go in that front. Okay. So let's make a change. Like I say, we're learning. Okay. Now, I want to go back here. Oh, let's go back. Let's see. Beet technology. Yeah, that's where we want. No. Back. Cedar planters. All right. Well, I thought I was doing good, but I wasn't doing good. And I'm assuming this is going to be the same problem, even though it says sugar beets. The tank, I'm assuming, won't take sugar beets. So we got 9 meters at 93,000 sugar beets, 12 meters at 129,000 sugar beets, 18.2 meters. Sugar beets, this is actually a pretty decent one because it plants a whole lot more. 280 horse, we got the horsepower. 142,000. The Horsch Maestro is 12 meters at 139,000. And this is 18 meters at 169,000. And here's that mod from Kuhn, 5.4 meters for 54,000. So that's good. It has says sugar beets. I'm just afraid that 1,204 liters, you're going to be refilling this all the time. Back. And so the Great Plains, $5,800. That looks like our best bet, huh? Attached type trailer, 3-point. Well, let's do the 3-point. We'll buy that. Yes. Okay. Back, back, back. All right, there it is, and we're going to get some more seed. All right. So again, learning curve, but that's what we're here for. Okay, it's loading those sugar beets. All right. And I got to that's a big machine. Oh, got it. Nice. So it cost us a little because we sold I guess I could have taken it over to the farm, unloaded, come back. You know, that almost wasn't worth it. Damn it. I got traffic on and I'm seriously considering turning it off. I just can't stand it. It was not realized well. Alright, there's our field 3 off to our left. And that's where this is going. Can I get in here? No, that looks like a big old drop-off, doesn't it? Yeah, see, he had a stop sign and didn't even slow down. Okay, so we had to come all the way back to the farm to get down that little hill. And, yeah, I could cut through the woods, but it's a brand new machine. I don't want to take a chance. Can't do that turn at speed. Sorry, folks. Almost wiped out our new machine anyway. Not even trying to take it through the woods. All right, 18.2 meters, I believe, field 3. We are going to see. No offset, no symmetrical lane change, turn on field, we'll leave that activated. It just seems to work out better. This should be beacon lights always. Okay. Course generation, field 3, we won't do a headland, I hope that doesn't get us in trouble. Can't see ourselves. Yeah, now we can. South, west corner, okay. Longest edge, 18.2, generate. All right. We'll go back. We'll save this as field 3. Field 3, seed, 18.2 meters, enter. Drive course. All right. So he should do just a fine job. Nice. He may run out of sugar beets long before we have a chance to he's not planting. Stop. What's wrong with this picture? So, do I have to, I was hoping that was going to be no-till. But it's not. Let's fold this puppy up. That's okay. We have a cultivator. Actually, let's we should be able to get up the hill with a tractor by itself. Did you see that? Jump that sucker. We're going to pick up the weight. know, I'm so used to using cedar that cultivates that, like, oh, we're good. I've seen this before. We can just go ahead and seed. But we're using a planter that does not cultivate first. So, yes, I am not going to delete this and start over. I'm just going to live with my mistakes because we're keeping it real. Well, as real as we can. I do take some liberties, like using the tab key to switch vehicles. I have the follow me, and it's okay. I like it. I've been kind of shying away from it lately because sometimes following truck just gets stuck somewhere. You gotta go rescue it. Let's see, we need to find the... cultivator. And that looks like it right there. We'll go tear up field 3. And check on field 1. We gotta switch him to field 2 if he happens to be done. It's been a while now, so he might just be done. Okay, he is done. All right. So we're going to do field work. And now these should be set pretty good. Field 3, southwest, longest edge, 12.2 meters, generate, back, save, 3, cult, 12.2 meters, drive course. Beautiful. All right, we're tabbing over to this guy. Oh, I got a stop driver. All right. Okay, and I can't see down to the far end. So we'll have to drive down there. All right, field two needs a little plowing. And we'll make sure, just because I've been wrong before. Yep, needs plowing. Boom. Yeah, I think we're good with everything. We can just course generation, field two, southwest, longest edge, 7.8 meters, no headland, generate, back, save, field two, plow, so I forgot already, 7.8 meters. Can always change the name. Six point 2 meters. No. How do you undo? No course loaded, okay. Plow, field 2. Load. All right, so that's going to do its thing. Oh, since we're here, we'll bring this home. Have a beacon? Yes, it does. Ooh, that's big. Holy cow, that's probably should be on a trailer. We're going to get over here and turn traffic off. Go put this sucker away. I'm thinking about oilseed radish. I have to look at what the fields need. That's not a bad spot. I think I'll do that. All right. No. I want. Oh. You know. All right, I wanted to lower the header so it rests on the ground. I'm liking it. All right. He's still working. He's still working. Now I need to... see exactly what my fields need, and I can get rid of that. All right. So we're going to put, it was grass and legume. I'm sorry, it was a previous. Okay, I got to write this in the correct order. It was grass, followed by beans, followed by nothing, okay. All right, Alt S, planner, what'd we say, grass? Followed by beans. Okay, and then we want wheat. 1.2. Well, that's a no-brainer right there. Okay. So this is ready. 66% fertilized. And it needs nothing. It's cultivated. So we can plant our wheat. Okay. Alright, now I gotta decide which tractor to use. Okay, so we just want to plant. That's the cultivator, the plow. Okay, this is the planter for wheat. It needs 270 horses. So we need the John Deere. We'll do it. Any of the Fenton will do it. Of course, the big John Deere will do it. And the small Fenton will do it. Let's use the 6250R. Well, that one might be all trussed up for front loading. Yeah, I think he's 6250R. Okay, so let's do the small Fent. I'm just gonna tab into the different various vehicles right now, since I can't remember which vehicles we have working out on the farm. Crone Big M. This is the Fent 1050. This is the 6250R. That's our front loader. This is the 939 Vario. So he's already at work. And the 943 MT. Could use him. I'm not going to use the JCB. And that's a John Deere 8400R, so looks like the tracked 943 MT. And this has 431 horsepower. So plenty big enough. And I gotta find, it's not over here. Yep, it's in there. What is that tractor next to us? Oh, that's the Fent 1050. Let's take a look at the garage one more time. The Fent, this is 431, and this is 517. Yeah, okay. So we're in the best open tractor for us. Boom. All right, he's full, and we're going to do, what were we going to do, wheat? We're going to do wheat, and he happens to have a full load of fertilizer, so yay for us, that'll be completely fertilized. Now, Now, one more quickie. Can we plant wheat this early? Wheat, 6 degrees. It's white, so that means yes. And it is 7 degrees and 9 degrees C. All right, so we'll we'll get some wheat in the ground and take a chance. Whoa, baby. All right. Field one, seeding. And this combination seeds and fertilizes. Southwest corner. Longest edge, 15 meters. Field one, fert, seed, 15 meters. Okay, we're going to stop the driver because I forgot I wanted him to start at the nearest waypoint. That was my bad. Now he's correct. All right. So he's doing his thing. And this truck is out here for no reason. So we'll use it to get back to the farm. Hey, we've reached an endpoint. Oh, come on, macaroni. All right. He's still moving. All right. Sixty-six percent fertilized, cultivated, and we want, well, this had root crops on it before. Now, the problem with that is this field three. Root. And if we put another root on it, 0.81. So if we canola for now, we get 1.2. And then let's see what happens if we go back to sugar beets. 0.68. It just can't win. So just take 0.81 . Nothing I do changes it. Wow. If we just let it be fallow. We get 1.08. All right. Well, that's our plan with field three back. So let's just stop driver first. Okay. Okay, no tractor for that guy. All right, that's fine. We'll come back and get him with the tractor. I don't believe this guy will pull it. Besides, I think we put a 3-point on there. Yeah, we put a 3-point on there. All right. You know what? I gotta back up. All right, now I need to look at my cheat sheet for Follow Me. Just turns the lights on. Oh, he's real close. Distance, increase, control S. All right. Oh, ho, 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 ho. All right. Very good. All right, what am I doing wrong here? Oh, I've got the right thing selected. All right. Groovy. All right. We're at a good stopping point. Thank you so much. It's been an hour and 4 minutes. Holy cow, long episode. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you on the farm.